Okay, here's your latest Kenmore washer, direct drive model. And so we had the switch, water temperature switch, was if you moved it, it would go off and on. So it's got some slop in it. So what we did is took it apart, and here's the switch here. And so basically, it looks like this. I'll take this apart and lube it as well. But what I'm primarily going to do is going to gently bend the tangs down so that they'll make contact easier.